Nicola Badalana from pixiehill.com, and today I have a super simple project made with goodies from alphastamps.com. I'm using the lid and box elements of some cute chipboard coffins to make chunky tags and decorations for Halloween. I've already assembled the coffin elements by folding and gluing the pre-scored edges into place, and once dry, I paint the interiors black. I've pre-cut strips of paper to fit along the outside edges of my little coffin, and will now glue them into place. I'll snip away any excess. I want to make this as simple as possible, so I'm gluing the back of the lid directly to the paper that I'm using for embellishment and will trim to size. Once dry, I'll sand the edges and distress with an old stamp pad. For the tags, made from the lids, I've pre-cut some spooky paper to fit inside. Next, I glue some fun trim into place. This is a great way to use snips of ribbon, twine, and other small bits of decorative elements from your craft stash. A loop of twine affixed to the back will allow the tag to hang. A tiny bit of moss will support my fussy cut pumpkins, and foam squares will add depth to my added sentiments. A final holiday charm and my simple chunky coffin tag is complete. For the larger box portion of my coffins, I followed exactly the same steps, but instead of decorative paper, I added a bit of tulle inside. Make these as cute or creepy as you like, and be sure to raid your stash to add your own spooky touches. For pictures and full supply list, visit the link in the description.